installing an OEM copy of Windows XP. It's a Dell, I'm pretty sure. So let's see. Isolation done. Alright, so let's activate Windows. Wait. Alright, so let's do it this method. Pump. Alright, now let's put in United States. Call it toll free number, I guess. Should we record it?
Hi, thanks for calling the Microsoft Product Activation Service.
Para español, diga español o oprima el dos. Pour le français, dis français ou presse trois.
To help us improve the quality of our products, services, and training, this call may be recorded or monitored, and information collected on this call may be accessed by Microsoft affiliates. subsidiaries, and service providers internationally. To consent to recording or monitoring of this call, press 1. Thank you. For security purposes, I need you to repeat the following phrase, 787.
787.
Thank you. Let's see what I can help with. Are you calling to activate Office or Windows? Need help with remote desktop?
Windows.
Or something else?
Windows.
Are you calling about Windows 10 and newer?
No. Activate Windows.
Okay, help with activation. Before we start the activation process, are you at your computer with the activation wizard open?
Yes.
Great. Next, I can send you a link to our smartphone activation experience, which will help guide you through the activation steps on your device. Would it be okay for me to send you that link via text message to the phone number you are calling from?
Yes. All right, so I just muted myself.
I'm sorry, I didn't understand that.
Yes.
Would you like to receive a text message with
yes.
a link to our smartphone activation experience?
Yes.
Okay, sending you a text now.
All right,
one moment, please.
It's going to send me a text.
Okay, I've just sent you the link.
That method does not work.
Please open the link and follow the on-screen instructions to complete your activation.
I mean, it was going through
please
the
call us back if you have any issues. Thanks for calling Microsoft. Have a good day.
Wait, what? No. He hanged up on me. What is your screen now? Okay, 6 digits. My selection is 3 2 0 4 6 7 0 3 2 1 6 2 1 0 2 6. Please don't give me an error. Please don't give me an error. Ooh. Okay, so he's giving me a confirmation ID. So let me just type that in. 08382. Ooh. 5 2 7 4 4 7 8 9 3. Next. Ooh, let's see. I'm pretty sure it activated. Oh, ooh, thank you. No. I'm getting an error message. Goodbye. Okay. Alright. It has been successful. Which means that if I go into up programs, accessories, system tools, system information, it should say it has been activated. Okay, it does not show up, which means it... has been activated. And that's you activated, guys. And thank you. See you guys in the next video. So like audio.